that time, just got back from our vacation, Ozark. So, it was raining over there, that's why I didn't vlog a lot. So, yeah. We didn't enjoy much because it rained. Rain, rain, rain. And yeah, we didn't enjoy much because it's rained a lot there at Ozark and it's cold. So, we didn't able to go get a chance to take hubby to the lake. I have to take care of some stuff, just like that. Take care of him, so I didn't vlog much over there. But yeah, I just got back. It's like a how many hours? 3 hours and a half. Yeah, it's about 3.5 hours. So I didn't vlog much there. By the way, the going over there was rain as well, and it's heavy rain. Then on the way back here, it's a lot of traffic. That's why it cost us like about 4 hours. We left at the Ozark is 11 o'clock. So we got here like 3 o'clock. Yeah, 3 o'clock. So it's about 4 hours because of the traffic. So no, I'm exhausted. I didn't sleep a lot over there because, you know, my husband he was sick for a night and didn't have enough sleep. No, I talk friends, you know, just hang out with them. So like this. Huh? Where is it?
Okay.
I'll help you.
Why does it do that anymore?
Yeah, we have so much time over there. So probably, you know, I look around those outlet mall because it's a lot of sale there.
I wish I went.
No, she's been there.
That was a 3-hour drive, but it took us
Yeah, I wish I went, but like,
It would be fine.
So, went shopping over there, and I bought something. I bought stuff. So,
is there a van store over there?
I told you. When we left here, and guess what? This, what I got. See? He didn't wait for me. So, anyway, I went to Ozark Outlet Mall and went there, but in Body Works I bought 4 candles. Two candles is $18 for two. So they don't have much a lot of sale in Bed Body Works. This one is good. It's 4 of them. And the other one is I already like enough. If I want some scent in the house. This one is bourbon. Bourbon. Is that how you say it? Bourbon. Bourbon. It smells good. Yep. And this one is eucalyptus mint. I don't know how. Eucalyptus mint. It smells good. So refreshing. And then, but the one that I like enough is lemon. It's lemoncello. Lemoncello. And the other one is black cherry merlot. I love scent candle. Smells good. So I bought 4, and then they didn't give me a cheap one. So 2 for $18. So it's $36, and Missouri tax is $2.69. So it cost me total is $38.69 for 4 of those candles. Yep. So I love candles. My husband and I love candles. Yeah, remember we always buy me candles. And here you go. I went there. At the outlet mall coach. Here, this one I bought. And then I bought a shoes at the bus. So let's start this first. The best shoes. And here is the best shoes. Ow! Thought I broke my nail. Here's the best shoes. This shoes is the original price is $89 and half price, 50% off. And then plus military discount. So it's about like a $35, something like that. This is nice. They're like Birkenstocks. They look like Birkenstocks and very light. And this one is leather. See, it's leather. Yeah, so the original price is $89. They're nice. They're very light and very comfy. And I tried them on, they look sexy on your toe. Yeah. And here's the Coach. I bought one Coach. One first Coach. This one, the original price is $398. And then, it's a 70% off plus additional 20% off. This is in clearance. Pag nasa clearance sila, it's a 70% off tapos additional 20% off. Ayan, so the original price is $398. And then, I only paid for this bag is $94.31 na lang. See? Yeah. Let's open it. There you go. It's a backpack. I love the color. See? Yeah, I love the color. And then snap. And it's got, ano here? Meron siyang patay dito. Patay, na patay. Meron siyang tali dito para ma-adjust mo. You can adjust right here. And it's a magnetic. Yan. Tapos may dalawang packet siya dito. Two packet right here. And then, meron din siya ng one packet, yung, ano siya, zipper na siya. Ayan. Zipper. Ganda niya, guys, oh. Gustong-gusto ko siya. At gusto ko yung kulay niya. Ayan. Nice. $94 na lang. Pangharaba, syempre. Ayan. Next. So, I went to the Adidas store and I bought this. Slide. This one is for men, but you can use it for women as well. I think it's a unisex. So, this one, naka-markdown siya. Markdown is $29.99. And then, so $9.59 na lang. This is additional 60% off. So, and then plus military discount, 20%. So, $9.59. And then, shoes. This original price is $80 and then nag-markdown siya ng $59.99 tapos additional 60% off and then military discount another additional 20% off. So $59 minus 60% off is $35.99 na lang and then minus again military discount 20% off. So discounted is $4.80. So $19.20 na lang. So, kung di lang ako nagmamadali, mag-shopping ako ng marami doon kasi ang daming mura. Kasi kasabi ko si Javi. Ayan, guys, ang ganda niya. Ang ganda niya, guys. Dati siyang $80, so, nag-ano siya. Nag-markdown, nag-sale siya, nag-markdown siya ng $59.99. Tapos yun, additional 60% off. Tapos pag nasa counter ka na, pakita mo lang yung military ID mo. Ayun, another additional 20% off. Biro mo, see? $19.99 na lang. It's a good price. Diba? No, $19.20 na lang. Sorry. And then, here's the pants. Adidas pants. Ayan. So, ayan siya. Meron siyang tatak na Adidas dito. Adidas pants. So, $45. Markdown 40% off. Additional 40% off. So, $18 na lang sa $45. And then, military discount. Additional 20% off. So, discount ko dun another $5.40. So, $21.60 na lang to. Itong pants. Ayan. Saan ako to? Diba? Ay, naku, kung nag-ano sana ako. Gusto ko pa sana mag-ano din mag-shopping kaso nagmamadali si Javi. Dahil ayaw niya. Ayaw niyang, gusto niyang mahiga sa kama niya. So, and another t-shirts. Adidas. Ayan, ang ganda niya. Gusto ko siya kasi gusto ko yung red. Ayan. Meron na ako nito kaso ayaw napunit sa washing machine. So, this original price is $22. And then, nag-markdown siya ng $12.97. So, tapos additional siya ng 60% off. Yeah, it's $12. So, additional 40% off pala siya. So, ang discount ko sa $12.97, yung 40% off is $5.19. Tapos, minus military discount, 20%. $1.22 ko na lang siya. Nabili. Ayan, guys. So, ganda. Ganda, diba? My husband teasing me. for hubby. This is for men's size. So, huh? It's large size. It's large size. I don't think it's big. No. So this is for daddy. So this is for hubby. Ito is a $35. Tapos additional 40% off. And then military discount, additional 20% off as well. So $16.81 na lang to. Sayang, di ba? Ha, it's cheap. Yeah, when you buy it in original price, it's expensive. Yeah, ang ganda niya guys, oh. Gusto ko siya kasi meron siyang pa-stripe dito, tapos meron siyang Adidas dito, yung logo niya. So, it's good. And then, another t-shirt. Pang ano, pang workout. Ayan. So, here you go. Ano siya, yung dry fit siya. Dry fit. Ayan, oh. So, pang workout siya. Ayan. Pang baba ito. And then, got Adidas logo in here. On the right. Right chest. Tapos, meron siyang 3-stripe here. So, maganda siya. Tapos, meron siyang pa-black dito. Sa may side, both side, left and right. So, $19.97. Nag-markdown siya $19. Tapos, magkano na lang siya? $9.58 ko na lang siyang nabili. $9.58. Ay, naku. Sayang. Daming sale. And then, another t-shirts again. Ayan siya. T-shirts! Ha? Yeah, another t-shirts. Here, athletic t-shirts. So, $19.99. So, magkano na lang siya? Mm-hmm. Almost free, yeah. $9.60 na lang siya, guys. Ayan, oh. Grabe, murang-mura. Kung bibilin mo siya na ano na kwan, ang mahal-mahal pag binili mo sa regular size. Tapos I bought also socks for hubby. Yay, she said hey. Kasi nawawala ang mga socks niya. So I bought his socks, ankle socks. No, is it ankle socks? Above ankle. $18. So $16 na lang 'to. Hindi siya naka ano siya, along-ano siya, hindi siya naka-sale, naka ano lang ako. Nakakuha lang ako ng military discount ng 20% off. It's not additional on sale. This one. So, this is original price is $18. And then, binigyan ako ng military discount ng 20% off dito. Kaya, $16 na lang. Yeah. There you go. Ayan na. So, total, yung ano nito, 8 items ng Adidas, total is $108.26. Ayan siya, guys. Yan lang ang total. Sa 8 items, $108. Ha? Yeah, yan ang nabili ko doon. Talaga, ang daming sales ko doon talaga. Magsasabing pa ako. Kaso, siyempre, alam mo na. Alam nyo na, guys, na nagmamadali si Hubby, si na Harry, to go home. Kaya nga pala, dahil ano, nung paalis kami, sabi nila, nakaalis na kami, after that, mga afternoon, dumating to nung wala na kami. Ayan o, yung in-order ko sa Amazon. I have another one unboxing, guys. Here, the camera that I order online, Amazon.com. I think I mentioned this to you before. And, yeah, let's see. Let's open it. And hopefully, it'll work for our vlogging. It's cheap. This is just only $79.99. So, hi. Ayan siya, guys. Ano siya, yung hindi naman siya, parang hindi naman siya signature, parang ano lang siya, local lang siya. Pero I read a lot of review on this camera. So, they rated good. Some of it, you know, mabibilang mo lang siguro yung mga negative review niya. Pero, marami siyang good review kesa sa negative review. Ayan siya, guys, oh. Digital camera. Yes. Let's see. Ba, meron siyang ano? Aha. Ayan siya, guys. Ayan na naman ang back niya, guys, oh. Ay, meron siyang memory card. Is that memory card? Yung micro memory card niya. Tapos meron siyang manual. Huh? Yeah, wow. Mm-hmm. Then, ewan ko kung ano to. I think, it's like a, you know, parang siyang strap na ano, parang, ay, strap siya, guys, strap. Yeah, ma-strap mo siya. Then, meron siyang lens. Guys, meron siyang lens. Wow. Ano siya lens, oh? Mm-hmm. Tapos, meron siyang USB cord. And then, meron siyang extra battery. Oh, two of them. Two battery, ayan, oh. Meron siyang two battery. Tapos, eto na yung body nyo, guys. Ayan siya, ay. Ang gaan niya, guys, oh. Ayan siya. Hmm. Tapos, ano siya, pa-flip siya dito. Ganyan, ayan, oh. Diba? Oh. And then, meron din siyang flash dito. Ay, meron siyang ano dito. Ano? Ano to? Ayan. Ayan siya. Meron siyang flash dito. Tapos, ayan yung button niya para mag-picture ka. Ayan siya. Maganda. We'll see. Sana mag-work siya. Tapos, ayan. Lagyan na natin yung battery niya, guys. Ayan. Tapos, let's on. On natin. On. Asan yung on? Power. Uy! Yan siya, guys. Ha? Yan siya, guys. Guys, so far, paglalaroin ko siya mamaya. So, let's see. Yeah. Paglalaroin ko siya mamaya. Ayan siya, guys. Guys, ayan siya. Ayan siya, guys. Let's see. Kung mag-work siya, kung maganda siyang ano, mag-focus. Please insert SD card. Okay, guys. That's it for now. I'll see you guys later on my next vlog. Bye. Please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Okay? I love you guys. See you in my next one. Mwah.